everyone. Happy Wax on Wednesdays. Today I have a 12 by 12 wood panel here. It's been coated with 3 to 4 coats of white encaustic paint. I fused in between each layer and fused everything nice and flat so it's ready to begin, be the basis of whatever encaustic process that I am ready to do today. So I'm just sort of going to play around today with some things. I'll probably end up with a sort of abstract landscape, and I'm gonna speed up the video and let you just sort of see what evolves. But I do have my materials on hand and ready of what I'm gonna use today. I have some R&F oil paint sticks here, and these are my favorite colors that I like to use for landscapes. I also have a set of pan pastels, and that's the landscape set that I use for my favorite pan pastel set. And I also have some shellac, some clear shellac, and I've tinted this with some Pearl-X powder, and this is the antique bronze Pearl-X powder that I've tinted that clear shellac with. So I'm sort of just gonna play around and see what happens here and what evolves. And if you would like to see any of the supplies that I use, are always on the blog for the video post that week at playswithpaper.blogspot.com, and the link for that is below the video if you'd like to see the exact colors that I use in a project. And also, if you are ready to dive in and get creating in all sorts of encaustic techniques, Encausticology 101 has a huge arsenal of techniques and projects that are ready to dive into step by step, and they and including an entire section on shellac burn. So if you're excited to get started in encaustic, Encausticology 101 online workshop is a great place to get started, and the link for that is below this video as well. So I hope you have a great week, and hope you enjoy this. And if you are liking the Wax on Wednesday series, please like and subscribe and share. See you. Thank you.